sir. The secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflict and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
Shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the eternal elixir field.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart. Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. It's a medicine created from refined chi. With it, you can heal most wounds.
Shit.
we can climb past that watchtower. I knew I was right in trusting you.
Hey, what's up, Hazel? Thanks for the follow as well. Can't hear me, can't you? There we go.
If we lower that, it might serve as a platform. Underestimating an enemy with high
mode? Yeah, I do. Pretty much as soon as I get in from work, pretty much. I play all sorts rare, to be fair. What's that?
Could have changed them to this extent, I wonder. Tread carefully.
I just mainly just tweet out that I'm playing games on Twitter, to be fair. I don't really use it.
Yeah.
No, I'm not ignoring you. I'm literally saying it, should have just put it.
I became separated from the rest of my family. I long for the day when I can find them, and we can be together once more.
Oh, so that's the only thing you got. Oh, so the computer can parry you as well. I didn't realize that. still amazes me on how powerful things. On how powerful we shall that find out is. Soon enough. But yeah, seeing them cards yesterday. Because it even looks like they've got it's like a foiling within the foiling as well. Because you can see it on the Gogeta one. Because they said they're going to reveal the rest today. Oh, the android one. So this was literally the first level on the demo. Literally the first level. I'm not going to skip it there, though. Because on demo, I just skipped everything.
Dogs of the Han Court, are you? Any who oppose us shall know only the end of our blades. You'll be begging me to spare you.
Nah, to be fair, I reckon on this, you just want to concentrate on the damage, really. I'm having him this time. He's dead. I'm having him. Do the move. Yeah. I did say. I'm saying I've had enough now because I'm gonna beat you. It literally just it is literally like the same as Neo. Well, Neo won in it. As soon as you get your bar you can just do it. Go and beat it.
You fought very well. Now the village is safe.
By my head.
Why are you?
You shall die! Elong, every bit as strong as the rumors say.
Oh, so there's the front cover dragon. It literally, this is literally playing out our Neo 1 playthrough. You beat the dude, you get shot, you fall in water. And then you sing your creature, I forgot the name of her. She obviously says you can't die, pretty much, blah blah, and this is what this is.
This world is steeped in chaos. It needs one like you to bring peace to it. I cannot let you die.